Hi, I'm Pasquale Gozzolino, chef owner of Ribalta Restaurant in New York City. We are located 2 blocks away from Union Square. Our menu is full of Neapolitan dishes because we are from Naples. And then you can find here a very traditional Genovese, ragù napoletano, and of course the pizza napoletana that is the core business of our main dishes. Today we are going to prepare a very special pizza. And then we are going to pair the pizza with the fantastic Prosecco DOC Villa Sandi Il Fresco. This pizza I gave a name of my son, Francesco. We have smoked mozzarella, provolone del Monaco, ricotta with Meyer lemon zest, pomodorino del Piennolo, Neapolitan salami made crispy, and broccoli rabe puree. Okay, now we are going to stretch the dough in a Neapolitan traditional way, and then the famous slab to get the excess of flour out of the pizza. Broccoli rabe puree. We spread the broccoli. And then we have the smoked mozzarella, extra virgin olive oil, this cherry tomato from Vesuvio called Piennolo, and then we go in the oven. And now we have around 90 seconds and the pizza is ready. Now we are going to finish the pizza because we have more ingredients. We put a little bit of ricotta to cover all the slices of the pizza, let's say 6 slices. The last ingredient is a little crispy salami and provolone del Monaco. Here we go.
This Prosecco DOC pairs very well with this pizza because this pizza has very rich flavors. This Prosecco washes away the flavors and resets the palate for your next bite. Prosecco DOC is the most sold sparkling wine in the world and should be served between 6 and 8 degrees Celsius.